money in the pile. Yeah. Once you get a little, they just want to take you down, cause I got the money.
Boykin to pass, looking left, now right, fires, and it's intercepted. Eric Murray picked it off. He's tackled at the 24-yard line, and the Gophers get a big turnover. Green hit in the backfield. Now he reverses field and gets the first down. But the ball popped out late. It's loose. And I think Minnesota has it. At the 13, they do. The Gophers have recovered. Show up on the scene. Walk right through the door. It is a little Statue of Liberty play, hit in the backfield, Holly, on the corner blitz, they ran right into it, and it was Eric Murray. Minnesota Lottery, take a chance moment. Blitz comes. Rudock is hit. Lost the ball. It's fumbled. And Minnesota's going to get it either way. He is Jones. Plenty of time. Looks. Now throws toward the end zone. Thomas is out there. It's batted away at the last minute by Eric Murray, who was in coverage and a good job. Breaking the tackle is Vault. Murray put a lick on him. Set. Nobody in the backfield. Bathard throws near side. Caught by Smith. Dropped by Smith. Had it, and he took a lick. Who was that? Murray broke it up on a hard lick.